all I did was pick it up. We missed the Pride Parade last night.
This Archie fisherman down in the bush, and he's going to, with his bait line there, that's the problem with the reel, but it's a homemade reel, so that's going to work fine.
On TV?
No, oh, I don't know.
Oh, with that black turtle.
Earth,
yeah. What was it? Pride Parade.
They've got to keep attaching names that make sense to it all, you see, to try and get some credibility. Are you asking, do I look like a gardener?
For what?
I'm a video operator.
Corn, no, you've up this end. Alright, corn. Have you just done one row of tomatoes?
Yeah.
No, I meant like...
Where?
What, and that's all the tomatoes?
Yeah.
Geez, what sort of things going on here? And then
ooh, look at those ones.
Corn.
They look like lollies.
Poke them in about the width of your thumb.
Okay. Oh, like the whole way of my thumb?
The width of your thumb. They've got to go in about an inch.
Oh,
really? Lollies.
5 millimetres.
Why isn't it all soft in there if you just put that dirt in there?
No, well, that's the bit that we haven't done.
Oh.
What we did last time, that's obviously the rain.
Anyway, I'm going to show you the secret Viking chamber. There might be someone home, there might not. Well, well, well. Goldilocks is in. She's eaten all the dead porridge. We just had lunch in here. Nice and cool. I've got to hide it a little bit better. But there's no swimming pool or TV yet, but we're working. And then coming around. No, I don't do that. This is the place we find the secret. I can leave off. Down, yeah. The world of stuff that you can probably miss most of it, but if he finds it. So we'll get back and see if he's actually caught a fish yet. You know, it's kind of sea fish. And there's no seagulls, which is not a good sign. So we'll leave the fishermen and we'll just check with the sea growers if there's any leaves showing through yet. Any leaves showing through yet, farmers? No, that's not going well either. So there's no fish, no little green leaves shooting through, and there's a Viking home in the chamber.